Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're playing Warhammer 40k Killed Team as part of my Steam cleaning series, or with every game in my Steam library eventually. I'll arbitrarily rate and or review them with a week of playtime. I don't quite know what the game is, but the game's at random. This was released in, I don't know. It's blocking my view, so I can't see. Let's try here. Can I even look? You know what? I don't know. It's fine. Warhammer Kill Team. Let's hop in. Campaign. Advance towards the chem generator. Okay. This is how it starts. Oh, whoa. Why is it blinking so much? Oh, I don't have any perks unlocked. Well, these just seem better as you go through. Well, these are all locked. We'll just do this. Deploy! I have not played many Warhammer games, and this just came out in 2012. I'll look it up on my phone. Warhammer Kill Team. Spitting. May of 2014. We got it. We got there. All breach successful. Forward. Okay.
This ship will not stop until we contaminate and overload their chem generator.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I do have a run button. Collectibles.
Oh. Destroy the door seals to open the portal.
Oh, I didn't see you.
No mercy for the greenskins.
You're a little racist. Special move. Oh, okay. Shoot really fast. Okay. Pretty simple so far. Okay. Oh, you shoot. Okay. Okay. So it's a pretty much hull shooting twin stick. Whoa, the leg there. How do I melee? It's a decade old.
Here's the chem generator.
Okay.
It's a primary source of power. You must first proceed to the control room to gain access to the chem generator waste chamber.
Okay. Well, they're going to just kick those down at me. Upgrade beacon. That's all I got, I guess.
Rapid fire. Health restore.
The power-ups are exhausted as even if you use them or not. Okay. You got ourselves a boss?
Activate the switch. It will grant access to the chem generator waste chamber.
Okay. How do I? I don't know how to use the
Iron Halo invulnerability.
What?
Righteous Fury.
Oh, it's A button is melee. We get them all? Oh, okay. Button. All right. I'm not over. I'm not. I am equivalently whelmed for what this is offering. It's a pretty straightforward twin sticker. Okay.
Health restore.
I'm definitely getting some unlocks. New upgrade unlock, okay. Power axe. I'm not sure what I'm doing to unlock different power-ups, to be clear. Okay.
Turrets. Dispose of them.
Okay, probably just shoot them. I must have gotten, again, last one in the zone must be clearing us out here, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty, it's just straightforward. Up here. I mean, you're intentionally slow, which is fine, it's just weird. You're supposed to be a lumbering kind of person.
Health restore. Double fire. Health restore. Fury.
A lot of power-ups.
Rapid fire. This is your objective.
Okay.
Chem waste. Fight your way up to the gantry. Open the valves. We'll drown generator in its own filth.
Okay, can do. Got it. All four buttons. Yep. Okay. Still can't do the plasma. The difference is pretty minor. Okay.
Double fire.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a little low on health. There we go.
Health restore.
They can't get up here.
Rapid fire.
It's funny watching them sitting there, can't figure it out. Oh, I missed one. We did it!
Very good, brothers. Now return to the generator. May Roth be your shield against the Horde.
Oh, they just spawned in there. New upgrade unlocked. More grenades. Nope. All right. not a lot going on for customization.
Power shield. Rapid fire. Righteous fury. Health restore.
All right, did we do it? Okay.
Double fire. Health restore.
I only get one power up at a time, I guess. Yeah, it's nice to put those power up crates back on here.
Filter pumps and let the waste do its work. Double fire. Health restore. Iron halo invulnerability. Frag grenades.
Fury. Oh, do a boss? What? What? What was that?
Rapid fire.
Oh. It's not really that scary. Chests over here.
Righteous fury. Rapid fire.
Nine out of ten. One more. Let's just keep on going around. Now do we have a boss? Okay, we did it.
The chem generator is overloading. Get full of blast ore. Withdraw before it explodes.
Oh. We did it. Why won't the camera move? Why won't the camera move? Okay, I guess I shouldn't go in there, but... Why wouldn't it let me... I guess they want me to hold my ground.
Oh, no.
Okay. Ah. We did it! Hooray! Missed one collectible. Force sword. Plasma. All sorts of stuff. Lots of upgrades. Missed one collectible. So do I get a different gun? I think it's gonna be the same experience. I guess range damage now. Let's just try this for a second here. I'm guessing this isn't gonna be too simply different. Yeah, it feels about the same. Okay, this has been Warhammer 40k Kill Team. I think it's a bit, you know, it's 10 years old. It's a bit out of date for modern mechanics for twin stick shooters. Yeah, I think I'm fine. Cheers.